tears been running like a waterfall. Thought the stars would never let you down. And you keep on thinking you could save yourself. But that's love, that's just love. You should know some things will hurt, and you'll end up getting burned. I just hope that you will learn. That's just love, that's just love. You will get back up again, even if you don't know when. And it feels like the world is coming down on you. You have to move on, deal with your broken heart. No matter what you think, you'll never ever get enough of love.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. It's been a few days, but it's been pretty busy. But I thought, let me come back and show you this wonderful sight. That's all Manhattan behind me and the Hudson River splashing here. How's everyone been? I just can't believe that January is already over. We are now, what, on the last day of the month, I guess. So I thought, let me do a video on the Stan Smith Adidas sneakers. They are like cult sneakers. The green and white were made famous by tennis star Stan Smith. So those sneakers are very popular in the New York City kind of lifestyle, subway, traveling. And the more dirty the sneakers get, the better they look. So I'm going to show you the Stan Smith sneakers right now. And I'm also going to show you the Adidas Superstars. So these are two sneakers which are pretty affordable. And the best news was that the Stan Smith sneakers I have are made in India. They're fantastic quality. And I'm so proud to be Indian and to see that they were made in India. So usually I buy a lot of shoes that are made in America. But it was nice to buy these and see India out there. Before I show you the sneakers, I just have to send this package out to someone who bought my motorcycle seat. So I've upgraded my motorcycle seat to a Mustang seat. So the old stock Harley seat I sold on one of the websites, and now I'm shipping it to the new owner. So when I upgrade stuff, I either sell or donate my old stuff. We don't have space in the house to keep anything. It was also so sad to hear about Kobe Bryant passing away. Above that, there were other kids in that chopper and his daughter, Gigi or Gianna, who was 13. She was an upcoming basketball player. And I think she would have made it to the WNBA for sure. So that was a big, big loss for all of us this weekend. And I remember I was watching the Grammy Awards show performances, but I just had no mood to enjoy that show because we've all grown up with Kobe Bryant. Even though I was in India, I bought his jersey and I used to watch his games and see his story because he's been with the Lakers for 20 years. So that was very sad, and I guess shows how short life is and how unpredictable life is. So we need to go out there and be nice to people and at the same time enjoy life, be successful, make your money, but be nice in the bargain. And you know, if you love someone, tell them you love them, because it may be the last time you see them that day. So I didn't mean to depress anyone with this talk, but that's the way life is. And Kobe Bryant is someone who was taking the game to the next level in his second innings after retirement. He was doing a lot for LA soccer, He was doing a lot for sports in general, not only basketball, and put in a lot of money of his own money into investing into the game and for women, doing a lot of work for women and young upcoming women stars in all sports. So Kobe is a big loss to the world, and as many of you would have seen, Instagram was exploding and all news media was exploding with the news of Kobe passing away. So may he rest in peace, and like I said, if there's someone out there who you love, give them a call and tell them you love them.
Like a waterfall, thought the stars would never let you down. And you keep on thinking you could save yourself, but that's love, that's just love. You should know some things will hurt.
The first thing that catches my eye is just how white they are. They are so clean and fresh looking. I just love the fact that they've got the green ear. And that's Stan Smith, by the way. For those of you who don't know, Stan was a tennis player and he actually wore these shoes to play his tennis matches. Classics. They also come in blue, the blue and white, black and white. I've seen some full white. But the green are the classic tennis kicks which everyone wears. So mostly you will see green and white. There are a lot of fakes out there, so make sure you buy it from an Adidas website or the Adidas store. Just quickly comparing to the Adidas superstars, the Stan Smith over here are much newer, so they look clean and fresh. But if I look at the Adidas superstars, these are the other classics from Adidas. And if you see here, it says superstar. There are a lot of shoes that kind of look like this. They may be from Adidas, but they're not the superstars. So the superstars have this kind of finish here, if you look closely. And then they have many other colors, but the main thing is that they say superstar out there. So that's the silhouette or the look of these shoes. So I've used these a lot. If you look, they're quite dirty and broken into. So I do wear these. They're wonderful for any time of the year, actually. Very comfortable.
Deal with your broken heart. You have to move on. Deal with your broken heart. No matter what you think, you'll never ever get enough of love.
You may find it hard to believe, but these sneakers were actually launched, or they came out 30 years ago. So we're talking 1980 or so, where Adidas released these sneakers. And that's why you can say they are classics and the most versatile sneakers out there. So the main difference between the two is that the superstars were made for basketball in the 60s and 70s from Converse, which were canvas. Adidas thought they will come out with a competitor in leather for basketball. And the same for the Stan Smith. Adidas felt that tennis players should stop wearing canvas shoes on the court and they should try leather shoes. So they came out with these for tennis. Stan Smith has won many titles, including Wimbledon. And this shoe was what he wore. It was very comfortable back in the day for the tennis court, especially the grass tennis courts. Well, now if you look at tennis shoes, they are way, way more advanced and more technology in them. But these, while they don't play much tennis in them, these have become a fashion sneaker now. And personally, I love wearing them with jeans or shorts. They look cool anyway.
Every time you
I know a lot of you have asked me to collaborate with Ashish, and we want to collaborate. We want to do some joint videos, especially for my channel. It will benefit me a lot to have a bigger YouTuber on my channel. So the good news is Ashish and I will be collaborating a lot in the next few weeks as the weather gets better. What you may not know is that Ashish lives in Brooklyn and I live up north of New Jersey. So we are about 1.5 hours apart from each other. He has been very busy with his exams and semester closing, etc. And I've been very busy with work and family and kids and everything else I do. So we are going to collab. It's going to be some biking. It's going to be some road trips. It's going to be fun stuff. We cannot share details now. But please subscribe if you haven't yet. And please join my journey into growing my channel. I promise there's going to be good content and fun content on here.
Move on, deal with your broken heart. No matter what you think, you'll never ever get enough of love.